Lady Macbeth. Can you tell us a bit about that project?
So Lady Macbeth is set in 1865. It's about a teenager who is married into a loveless marriage, and she becomes caged and she kind of kills her way for freedom. So I suppose the moral of the story is don't cage a woman. Otherwise, she'll kill. So there we go. I spent 2 months in a corset. That took a lot of adjusting. But no, it was a great character to get my teeth into. And of course, the great thing was it was written by Alex Birch. So it was brilliant.
And obviously a very different project to The Falling. But do you think they're both examples of the way in which cinema is now starting to focus more on a female perspective for stories?
Definitely. And you know, the funny thing is after I did this film, I couldn't understand why I wasn't as excited by most auditions coming through. And then I realised, you know, I've just done one of the most amazing characters for a woman to play. You know, I got to nearly ride a horse. I got to do lots of physical things, and I got to wear a corset and hit things and whatever, and she was such a great character, and I really look forward to more characters like that in 2016, hopefully. I really do.